Prosecutors also charged a 23-year-old Blue Springs man with felony animal abuse. Court records show Brandon Cranbull told police he tortured a cat to keep from killing himself. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy joins us live from Blue Springs with this story. Cliff?
David, this happened Wednesday night at Cranbull's apartment here on the south side of Blue Springs. It all started with a 911 call of someone wanting to commit suicide. Now, court records show that when Blue Springs officers got here, Brandon Cranbull told one of them that he had tortured and killed a cat, and he'd shot the whole thing with his cell phone camera. Officers say they checked the phone and saw video of a gray and white cat in a noose being slammed twice into a wall. They say Cranbull then stepped on the animal's head, killing it. Officers did find the cat's body in a nearby dumpster and say Cranbull told them that he killed the cat so he wouldn't kill himself. Now, officers also say that they found the man's three-month-old daughter inside the apartment. Thankfully, court records don't say anything about her being hurt. David?